Well, let's try and expand it. Let's try and expand it. I got a deck of cards. Let's try it with both you guys.
Okay.
So you can see that this is, you know,
yep,
a Walmart special or whatever. Mark, let's try you first. At any point in time, I'm going to go through the cards, and I'm going to ask you to just say stop. At any time you want, stop. You say stop. There?
Yes.
You see that card?
Yes.
Now, I know I can see it. That's okay. That makes it a bit elusive. But this is what I say. This is an interactive show. So you're going to be intimately in part of it. Not that you just selected a card and will not forget this one, but that is going to be integral to this. Is going to be kind of a two-part. I'm going to take a random selection. So you just make sure it's random. I'll go in here. And I won't even look at it. And I'm going to turn it and place it upside down in the deck. Just like that. I'll place it inside the box. And I'm going to show you. You've been watching the sign here the whole time. Remember the sign. Oh, I'm sorry. That's marketing. I apologize.
You are
Mark. You were just thinking of a card.
Yep.
You just used your imagination. You just could stop me at any point in time, but maybe you thought I was trying to get you to stop it. I don't know. But this has been sitting here the whole time. What was the card that you took a look at?
King of Spades?
That's what it was. King of Spades.
So that was as random as you could get. We were just flipping through the deck and you stopped me.
Mm-hmm. Correct.
So how could I possibly know that stop at the King of Spades?
Oh, my God.
Now, wait a second. Wait. I don't want you to think
that's insane.
That I was forcing you to take a specific card or anything like that. It was completely random. John, you don't even know what card you're thinking of yet. Because
right.
What I'm going to ask you to do is, in your head, think of a card, but I want you to think of a card and then change your mind.
Think of a card and then change my mind to another card?
Yes.
Okay.
You to change it again.
Okay, I'm going to think of a card, erase it, and think of another one. Okay.
Right.
Okay.
And now, can you do
it
again?
I write it down or anything?
No, just this is okay. All in your mind.
All right, in my mind.
Have you got it?
Yes.
Perfect. Do you want to change your mind or keep that card?
Nope.
I want nothing pre-arranged.
Nothing at all. Nothing at all.
That you didn't even know you were going to participate in this.
No, I did not. I'm telling the honest truth.
For the first time, name your card.
Four of hearts.
Four of hearts. There is no way I could know you were going to take the four of cards. You change your mind, you've got four of hearts.
That's right.
But at the beginning, I took a random card. I did not look at it. And I went through the deck. And one card alone is upside down in the deck. I don't know if you can see a card that's upside down. Oh, there.
Yeah, there it is. And if that's it, I'm going to leave.
No other card turned upside down, is there?
No, sir.
These are all random cards.
Yeah.
The four.
Son of a bitch.
No, Brian Buller, but thank you.
Burn him out.
That
the
is, honest to God, I am telling you the truth, folks. I had no idea I was going to do this. That was absolutely in my head. Blow my mind. I am not going to sleep tonight, you son of a gun, you.
It's on a miracle level. And that's what I'm talking about, connecting with people and having fun and doing something that's impossible. And you can be a thousand miles away and we connect.
No kidding.
So that's what I do in a virtual show, and I'm hoping that people will tune in and come and watch our virtual shows.